room. Well, it's moving on. Thought you were going to get into him. Yeah, with this left turn, we could have easily gone over to Keysville. But you don't know when it's going to disappear, that's the problem. We're just coming by to geek them, that's all. So they have, going up again now.
That'll get a bit for it.
Well, we're coming up now. See how the tower's getting closer to the arrive, to the fire tower? And it's left, you know, we're coming up. Okay, now it's the
field.
Well, there's an instrument I could turn on, but there's reaction time in it as well.
Right.
Okay, now. Little. Very little. Good touch and go right next to him. Give it some more. Always, when you see a perimeter or a fence, check for power poles. You can't see the lines. Lines hide behind the trees and bushes. Watch for power poles. So you got power lines over there. Let it come in. There's no power line along this fence, I can see. Okay? But you've got to check and double check and triple check. Always, anytime you see a line, like a fence, a line, a tree, line of trees. Hey! I missed the memo! Again. Okay, let it go. Don't hit the burners at all until you hit the ground. Then after you come off the ground, then
get a long blast.
Okay, a little bit. Oh, wait, it's moving. Done. Well done. Now let it go so it hits the ground. Okay, once you hit the, don't touch the burners when you're hitting the ground. Hands off the burner. Okay. Now hit it. Lung blast. If your hands on the burners when it hits the ground, you're liable to hit burn blue. Okay? Okay, get back to altitude, head north. Always watch your burners. You gotta center those in the blue. You know you're on single burner? put it on single or double, either way.
But double.
If you put it on double, right there. Okay. And it don't hit it as long as off.
Right.
So now you're getting better efficiency out of the fuel. Go ahead.